Company Chase, and get down to some magic. I'm Mark Pusley, and today I'm going to share with you a style of magic that's not seen by too many people. It's magic with thimbles. This is how big a thimble looked when I was a toddler. Pretty big, huh? Whoa! Did you see that? It all started when I found my great-grandmother's old sewing box in the dusty old attic. Did it take long before I discovered that anything inside or near it? Experienced the magic that it possessed. Whoa. I could fix that. Nothing that a little sewing needles can handle. Ah! The sewing needles are sharp. That you use thimbles for sewing. Tonight they're not going to be doing any sewing. Instead, they'll be magic. Magic with thimbles. Besides magic, I also share another passion, martial arts. Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, introducing the Karate Thimble! Yes, Sensei, I promise I will catch the thimble on my finger. I've traveled the globe learning the art of the thimble. And I made a vow that one day, I would one day become the world's greatest thimble manipulator in the world. my journey in life to make sure that every single person here knows exactly what a thimble is. Thank you.